zombies. It was creepy but cool.
You know it's thriller if zombies are around. This Halloween, students at Millennium Art Academy paid a tribute to Michael Jackson's Thriller, followed by an oldies horror film, Night of the Living Dead. Millennium Art Academy teacher Gregory Van Voris spoke about how the play came into fruition.
One of my students suggested we do a horror-themed show for Halloween, and I thought it would be absolutely impossible from beginning of September to October to prepare, build the sets, do sound design, stage design, lighting design in 6 weeks to prepare. But you know what? My student challenged me, and I loved that idea, and I thought, let's do it. I love being able to see students bring the words from a page to life, and being a part of making that happen, it means so much to me. I love literature, I love drama, and to be able to make that alive and happen is special.
Millennium Art Academy high school students learn by doing. Whether they're acting out a play by Shakespeare or working on an oral history project with the elderly, the arts are integrated into academic classes. Student actors and actresses shared their experience in their reenactment of Night of the Living Dead.
It felt like my stomach was turning upside down because I was so nervous, and somehow my heart too, but like once I actually got out there and got on the stage, it just kind of went.
I just put myself in the mind of the character, and I envisioned what it would be like to like be in her shoes.
I love the ability to, you know, express yourself in a lot of different ways, you know, because acting isn't just acting, it's dancing, it's singing.
Within a short period of time, Van Voris' class put together a show that not only made his students happy, but made him proud.
Everybody did it, played a role. You know, every single person in the class played a role. And I mean, the goal of a teacher is to be able to teach so that they can lead, you know? And that's what I did. I sat there, threw out the box, and watched the whole show myself as a fan.
Reporting for BronxNet, Ashley Tiffany.